To be ambitious is to be great in mind and soul. To want that which is worthwhile and strive for it. To go on without looking back, reaching that which gives satisfaction. Profound words of the right excellent Marcus Mosiah Garvey, our esteemed Jamaican national hero. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, a pleasant evening to you all. Welcome to the 2021 virtual staging of Jamaica College's Griffin Awards Ceremony. These prestigious awards are courtesy of the Jamaica College Old Boys Association, JCOBA, who, over the years, have extended themselves in rewarding excellence annually to their fellow True Blue Collegemen. Collegemen are good at all things, and at this time, we will now invite Principal Wayne Robinson to give the opening remarks.
Greetings, college family. I want to spend some time showing appreciation to the JC Old Boys in Florida, led by Xavier, for what is our second Griffin Awards. A number of boys will be benefiting from these awards that have been sent by Old Boys in various categories. And I want to say to these Old Boys, thank you so much again. This has been a very difficult time for the school and for the boys of the school, and all financial help, every single cent, will come in handy to the boys that will receive. We are a grateful school, we are a grateful college, and I'm saying to the gentlemen who are receiving these grants, please make the best use of them. People are ensuring in the best way they can that you go through school as smoothly as you can. Again, college men, both in Florida and for the rest of our old boys, thank you very much, gentlemen. And to our college men here on campus, make good use of it. Work is burning in the fields.
Thank you, Mr. Robinson. The old adage says, we can do all things through Christ who strengthens us. Jamaica College has a long religious tradition of acknowledging the presence of God for any and every event. At this time, let us welcome our Vice Principal, Mr. Rowan Wong, who will lead us in prayer.
As we get ready to celebrate excellence on this virtual Griffin Award ceremony, let us go to God in prayer. Our God in heaven, we come before you to give you thanks for being good to us as a school community, good to us as a family, good to us in the way you've provided and created many opportunities for the young men who are in our care. Father, we pray that you will continue to bless them, continue to bless our stakeholders, continue to bless our benefactors. And Father, I pray that those who are looking on and listening, they too will be inspired to excel and to do great things for you, for this school, for their country. God, we give you thanks and we pray that you continue to bless all the proceedings. And we pray all this in Jesus' name, as we continue to do well as a school. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you, Mr. Wong. Success isn't just about what you accomplish in your life. It's about what you inspire others to do. This award ceremony would not have been possible had it not been for the generous efforts of our noble benefactors. These charitable individuals will be recognized at different intervals throughout this ceremony. Let us meet a few of these benefactors. Mr. Hugh Osborne, Mr. Basil M. Bernard, Chairman of Apricot Office Interiors, Dr. Donald Dixon, and Mr. Herman Vernon. At this time, we will take greetings from Mr. Hugh Osborne, one of our benefactors.
Hi, this is Hugh Osborne. I attended Jamaica College in the late 1960s. I would like to congratulate Christopher Samuda and all 2021 Griffin awardees. Some students attended Jamaica College and actually helped Jamaica College. In my case, Jamaica College helped me. I left Jamaica College a very prepared and disciplined individual. I would like to encourage you all to stay in touch with Jamaica College and give back whenever you can. Congratulations to you all. Fervit opus in campus.
Thank you, Mr. Osborne. The secret of success is to tend unfailingly, unflinchingly towards a goal. At this time, we will recognize our first set of recipients. The recipient of the Hugh Osborne Award for Outstanding Achievement in Business and Accounting goes to Christopher Samuda. The recipient of the Basil Bernard Award for Outstanding Achievement in Business and Accounting goes to Akeem Grant. At this time, we will take greetings from Mr. Donald Dixon, one of our benefactors.
Hi, I'm Dr. Donald Dixon. I'm a JC old boy. I attended JC from 1966 until 1973 when I graduated. It is with intense pride and pleasure that I'd like to congratulate Giovanni Clark, especially, but all 2021 Griffin awardees. It is by no chance that you guys have achieved excellence, and it will be or should be considered a stepping stone for the future. When I attended JC in 1966 until 1973, what was instilled mostly in me was the importance of discipline, hard work, and pride in whatever you do. It is not always easy, but if you continue to work and persevere, you will achieve your goals. Our most recent successes as a school is not by chance. It comes from a collective effort from everyone, and some mention must be made of our principal, Mr. Wayne Robinson, who has shown astute and decisive leadership in letting us continue to strive for excellence. It is important that once we benefit any from this fine institution, that we see the need to continue success by always finding some way and somehow to give back to the school. You should never stop, because the school will never stop. Our excellence is not by chance. Again, I would like to congratulate Giovanni. I am sure you realize that your initials are the same as our great school, and I'm not putting any extra burden on you, but continue to strive for excellence. To all the awardees, I recommend that you continue to do the same, and let us all get together and put our thoughts together to make our college remain the College of Jamaica. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Dixon. The recipient of the Dr. Donald Dixon Award for Outstanding Achievement in Science and Medicine goes to Giovanni Clark. The recipient of the Herman Vernon Award for Outstanding Achievement in Engineering and Robotics goes to Leon Gale. We will now hear a few words of thanks from the Herman Vernon Award recipient, Leon Gale.
My name is Leon Gale of 5B, and I'd like to thank the benefactor for providing me with this bursary, as it will help me to further my studies as well as more easily purchase my school items. Once again, thank you.
Thank you, Leon. In order to succeed, we must first believe that we can. Let us meet some more of our benefactors. Mr. Mark Hamilton. Mr. Tony Bodal. Mr. Ricky A. McCullough. And Mr. Louis Hoy. Winston Churchill once said that success is not final, failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts. We will continue with the recognition of our second set of awardees. The recipient of the Mark Hamilton Award for Outstanding Achievement in Journalism, Education, Theatre and Visual Arts is Joel Henry. The recipient of the Tony Bodal Award for Outstanding Achievement in Engineering and Robotics is Nikolai Blossom. The recipient of the Ricky A. McCullough Award for Outstanding Achievement in Journalism Education, Theatre and Visual Arts is Michael Campbell. The recipient of the Louis Hoy Award for Outstanding Achievement in Humanities and Law is Romano Senior Smith. We will now hear a few words of thanks from Joel Henry, Nikolai Blossom, Michael Campbell, and Romano Senior Smith, all recipients of these awards.
Good day. I would like to thank the Old Boys Association and Mark Hamilton for this bursary. It has been really inspiring because I've been working so hard on this subject, and it will continue to inspire me as I strive to do game design and animation.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Nikolai Blossom of 6B Science. I really didn't expect to be awarded a bursary. However, as it's my first one I've ever received, I'm really grateful towards it, and it will certainly help in my future endeavors. I'd like to thank the Jamaica College Old Boy Association, especially Mr. Tony Bodal, for providing this bursary. Thank you very much.
Good day. My name is Michael Campbell. First and foremost, praise and thanks to God the Almighty for his showers of blessings through my process of completing my research and art pieces. I'm extremely grateful to my parents for their love, caring, and sacrifices for preparing me throughout my school process. I would like to express my deep and sincere gratitude to my teacher, Mr. Green, for guiding me throughout my journey of doing visual arts. His dynamism, vision, sincerity, and motivation have deeply inspired me. It was a great privilege and honor to work and study under his guidance. I extend my thanks to the Jamaica College Old Boys for their support, and special thanks to the benefactor who decided to award me such an award. This award will give me a boost on becoming a professional artist in the upcoming years. Thank you.
My name is Romano Senior Smith, a recipient for the Louis Hoy's Bursary Award. I would like to convey my heartfelt gratitude to the benefactor of this award. I was ecstatic of my selection, and I am extremely grateful, as it will aid in the purchase of items necessary for my tertiary education. Moreover, a special thanks to the Jamaica College Old Boys Association, who have continued to support the Jamaica College family, especially in hard times. It is said that there are no secrets to success. It is as a result of preparation, hard work, and learning from failure. During my 5 years at Jamaica College, I have experienced all these tenets. Finally, I am earnestly grateful for the teachers at Jamaica College, who, over my 5 years at the school, have molded me into the student I am today.
Thank you, gentlemen. Start where you are. Use what you have. Do what you can. Let us meet a few more of our benefactors. The Honorable R. Danny Williams, Mr. Teddy Alexander, Dr. Jason Scott Hamilton, and Dr. Paul Kahn. At this time, we will take greetings from Dr. Jason Scott Hamilton, one of our benefactors.
Good evening, Griffins, Jamaica College students and past students. My name is Dr. Jason Scott Hamilton. I attended JC from 1972 to 1976. I would like to congratulate Shamari Raymond and all the 2021 Griffin awardees. Shamari Raymond is receiving the Dr. Jason Scott Hamilton Scholarship. I'm very proud to be able to do this. My father, Howard Hamilton, his brother, Ken Hamilton, his other brother, Pat Hamilton, all attended and competed for Jamaica College. I attended Jamaica College, competed. My brother Burke attended and he was the head boy. My brother Brick is currently at JC. JC has affected my life a lot. So for the past 15 years as a sports psychologist and president and CEO of Elite Sports Psychology, I've been helping my alma mater. I've helped the Manning Cup for the last 15 years and I've helped the track and field for the last 15 years. We just won champs. And in the past, we had 5 Manning Cup championships. JC has been very important in my life, as it has been in many of the men in my family. I want to congratulate all the 2021 Griffin awardees and wish them all the best in their future. Work is always burning in the fields, young men. Fervent focus in campus. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Scott Hamilton. You measure the size of the accomplishment by the obstacles you had to overcome to reach your goals. We will now continue with the recognition of our third set of awardees. The recipient of the Honorable R. Danny Williams Award for Outstanding Achievement in Business and Accounting is Matthew Gordon. The recipient of the Dr. Jason Scott Hamilton Award for Outstanding Achievement in Engineering and Robotics is Shamari Braham. The recipient of the Dr. Paul Kahn Award for Outstanding Achievement in Science and Medicine is Christopher McGrowder. The recipient of the Teddy Alexander Award for Outstanding Achievement in Engineering and Robotics is David Heath. We will now hear a few words of thanks from two of our awardees, David Heath and Shamari Braham.
My name is David Alexander Heath, and I am a recipient of the Teddy Alexander Bursary for my work done in the field of building a mechanical engineer joint. I would just like to say a special thank you to the Old Boys Association for giving me the opportunity to receive such a prestigious award. Especially as a student in a pandemic, it has really shown me that the fruits of my efforts have not gone unseen, and it will only serve as fuel for the fire for my future endeavors. Thank you, and may the college flourish.
Thank you, gentlemen. In the words of Eleanor Roosevelt, the future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. Let us meet a few more of our benefactors. Mr. Carl N. Marshall, attorney at law. Mr. Franz Hall. Mr. Stephen Epstein. And Mr. Xavier Murphy, CEO and creator of the leading Jamaican website, jamaica.com. At this time, we will take greetings from Mr. Stephen Epstein, one of our benefactors.
Hi, I'm Stephen Epstein. I attended Jamaica College from 1966 through 1974. I congratulate Justin Paisley on his 2021 Griffin Awards. JC taught me school spirit. I met many friends, and we keep in touch over these long years through social media and JC Old Boys events. I want to congratulate all Griffin awardees 2021 and encourage you to give back to the school and wish you all a very success in your future. Fervet opus in campis.
Thank you, Mr. Epstein. There will be obstacles, there will be doubters, there will be mistakes. But with hard work, there are no limits. We will now recognize the final set of awardees. The recipient of the Carl Marshall Award for Outstanding Achievement in Business and Accounting is Kamal Macmillan. The recipient of the Franz Hall Award for Outstanding Achievement in Journalism, Education, Theatre and Visual Arts is Michelle Bogle. The recipient of the Steve Epstein Award for Outstanding Achievement in Business and Accounting is Justin Paisley. The recipient of the Xavier Murphy Award for Outstanding Achievement in Journalism, Education, Theatre and Visual Arts is Phoenix Holker. We will now hear a few words of thanks from two of our awardees, Michelle Bogle and Phoenix Holker.
Hello, Jamaica College. My name is Michael Bogle, and I am well aware of the Franz Hall Bursary I have received for my work in visual arts. I want to give a big thank you to the Jamaica College Old Boys Association and the benefactor for making this award possible. An award like this really means a lot, as it shows that my work is noticed to the point where I can receive an award like this. Visual arts is something I want to pursue as a career, so this has been a real confidence boost to me. And once again, I want to say thank you.
Good evening, everyone. I'm overwhelmed with the gratitude to have been selected to receive the Xavier Murphy Bursary. I'm truly honored to have my work recognized by the Jamaica College Old Boys Association. This means so much to me that my passion for the arts have also been admired by others. I would also like to thank my mother, my grandmother, and the rest of my family for their continuous support. I am honored and appreciated. Thank you.
At this time, we will take greetings from Mr. Xavier Murphy, one of our benefactors.
Hi, I'm Xavier Murphy, the president of the Jamaica College All Boys Association of Florida. I bring you greetings from our chapter members, including the Griffin Awards guarantors. We're happy to be able to present the 2021 Griffin Awards for all the hard work you've put in this academic year during a pandemic. I would like to congratulate Phoenix Holker, for whom I am the guarantor, and every 2021 Griffin awardee. JC has influenced my life tremendously. From my love for technology, media, and journalism, to the lifelong friendships made at JC that continue today. A JC teacher influenced me and my love for learning. Miss Grant made history and culture come to life. It led me to start the platform Jamaicans.com to tell our stories. Many of my successes in life I can tie back to what was instilled in me at JC. For this reason, I serve in this chapter and give back to JC and encourage each of you to pay it forward. When you impact the world, like all JC men do, give back to provide resources that will continue preparing JC students for the future. Congrats to all the 2021 Griffin awardees, and all the best in the future.
Congratulations to all our college men that have met the criteria and were duly rewarded. We do hope and trust that you will continue to make yourselves, your families, and your school community proud. A heartfelt thank you to all our benefactors who have made significant contributions to this worthy cause. The afternoon is not quite over. We will now be treated to the melodious vocal stylings of our own Zane Smith, one of our talented first formers, who will be performing a piece entitled
I Choose by Alicia Cara. At this time, let us welcome Zane Smith.
Something new, stuck in my ways like old fashioned days, and all the roads led me to you. The house that you live in don't make it a home, but feeling lonely don't mean you're alone. People in life, they will come and they'll leave. But if I had a choice, I know where I would be. Through the lows and the highs, I will stay by your side. There's no need for goodbyes, now I'm seeing the light. When the sky turns so gray and there's nothing to say, at the end of the day, I choose you. Now I found the strength to make a change, and look at the magic I've found. No matter the name or where you came from, there's no one as much figured out. The house that you live in don't make it a home, but feeling lonely don't mean you're alone. Finally found where I feel I belong, and I know you'll be there with wide open arms. Through the lows and the highs, I will stay by your side. There's no need for goodbyes, now I'm seeing the light. When the sky turns so gray and there's nothing to say, at the end of the day, I choose you. Oh, I choose you. Through the lows and the highs, I will stay by your side. There's no need for goodbyes, now I'm seeing the light. When the sky turns so gray and there's nothing to say, at the end of the day, through the lows and the highs, I will stay by your side. There's no need for goodbyes, now I'm seeing the light. When the sky turns so gray and there's nothing to say, at the end of the day, I choose you.
Thank you, Zane. This has been a most rewarding and engaging afternoon. I am Miss Coleman, and it has been my pleasure to have led the proceedings. Thank you all for being a part of this prestigious event. It is now with pleasure, but admittedly with a tinge of regret, that I declare the 2021 Griffin Awards Ceremony of Jamaica College closed. See you next year!